So what we did when designing this microscope is leverage these lenses and cameras that have been developed in the machine vision space to look at individual neurons and their axons within mouse brains. Really, what we're trying to do in this anatomy group is to map the projections of individual neurons from one brain region to another. At the moment, we have multiple different microscopes in the works, and this one was by far the riskiest and the one which required the most research and development. This microscope is known as a light sheet microscope, and basically we use a laser and a number of lenses to shape that laser light into a thin sheet, and it excites dye molecules which then fluoresce at certain places within the brain. We then, over the course of several days, will build up a large 3D panorama of the fluorescence within that brain, which will give us the map, the 3D map of the circuitry of those axons. I believe the number of mapped neurons from groups around the world is less than 10,000, and that's been pursued over many years. And so what we would hope to try and do is over the next 3, 4, say 5 years, potentially, to get up to 100,000. And that's an extremely ambitious goal, but that's where we're setting our sights. And I think that with both the microscope and new innovations in software and also the tissue processing and preparation, we hope that we can achieve this goal.